Located in the west bank of the Thames near Oxford, England, are the ruins of a medieval Benedictine nunnery dating to 1115 CE. The Godstow Abbey was founded by a Edeva of Winchester and was dedicated to St. Mary and St. John the Baptist. According to a legend, Edeva was bidden by a voice to go where a light from heaven touched the earth and to establish a house for 24 of the most gentle women she could find. The light fell at Godstow, and thus the nunnery was established here. Once a very wealthy institution, the nunnery served as a place where nuns devoted their lives to God, helped educate women, and tended to the sick. It also received royal patronage under the reigns of King Henry I and Henry II. Popularly thought to be a nun according to local myths, Rosamond the Clifford, Henry II's mistress, was also buried here in 1176 CE. At present, only the chapel survives. The chapel can be entered through a door at the west end of the north wall. Joist holes and beam slots in the walls at the west end indicate an upper gallery. The boundary walls were rebuilt over the 100 years. The walls still enclose the inner court. The nunnery originally would have had the church and the domestic buildings arranged around the cloister. The outer court for the gatekeeper, servants, and lay visitors extended northwards across the modern road. Following the dissolution of monasteries under Henry VIII, the land was sold and the nunnery was converted to domestic use. During the English Civil War, it played an important role in the defence of Oxford, during which the buildings were burnt down and demolished. The south, east, and west walls appear to be a part of the original construction. The walled enclosure remained in agricultural use until recent times. In 1971, excavations by the University of Oxford revealed a section of tile pavement. The tiles consist of depictions of birds and deer. It is currently a scheduled monument and serves as an important source for understanding nunneries in medieval England.